今天我们要学的词是
asymptomatic。Asymptomatic is spelled asymptomatic. Asymptomatic.
Asymptomatic 的意思是无症状的。
A new study found that 86% of coronavirus cases are asymptomatic. The carriers have no idea they are infected, but can still spread it.
一项新的研究发现 ,86% 的冠状病毒感染病例没有症状。病毒携带者在不知道自己被感染的情况下仍可以传播病毒。
Sweden continues its strategy that involves voluntary social distancing measures and no lockdowns for combating the coronavirus, while several recent studies have affirmed that cases of asymptomatic transmission appear to be very rare.
瑞典继续实施其应对新冠病毒的战略，其中包括民众自愿进行社交隔离以及不采取封锁隔离措施。而最近的一些研究证实，无症状传播病例似乎非常少见。好的，我们今天学习的词是
asymptomatic, asymptomatic, asymptomatic.
以上新闻美语即时通是由美国之音和中广新闻网联合直播，节目内容欢迎到中广新闻网 YouTube 频道收听收看。